In the following video, I'm going to show any Butterfly user how to update settings on any iOS device to be able to get the best picture while using the Butterfly app. The first step that we're going to do is go into our settings. When that tab is pulled up, on the left-hand side, we'll find an area called Display and Brightness. I'm going to go ahead and click on that. And there's really just two settings that we need to adjust. The first one is going to be the brightness. What we don't want is the brightness to be maxed out or too low. We want it about two-thirds of the way up. That's what the manual recommends, and that's what's going to help adjust the gain best once we get into the Butterfly app. Another thing that can affect the gain and the overall quality of the picture is going to be something called True Tone that you'll find right underneath the sliding bar. So that button, when turned on, looks green. We just need to make sure it's adjusted off when using the Butterfly app, because that will change the brightness based on the ambient light that's within the room. Those are the two settings you need on any iOS device to help optimize an image when using the Butterfly app.